Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ekiman, and welcome back to another episode of our RimWorld playthrough. Let's have a look around here, see what we need to do. So some of our embrasures are done. Lupara. Wait a minute. Is that a weapon? Huh. Some of our embrasure defenses are done. Some of them still need work to be done. We also want to put some turrets on all of these. Have we got any more dead bodies inside the colony where we don't want them? We do not. That's good. Right. Sorry to do this again. Who's my haulers? NG, what's your thoughts like? Not too bad. So, NG, you can go and get rid of this body. How are we doing for graves as well? Yep, we've still got plenty of grave sites. Family's messes following. Buildings need power. Seriously, these are powered. They just don't have people. Ah. We're not getting enough power in here then. Whoa, hang on a minute. Yeah, my dog just jumped up. I thought he was going to start barking. But apparently not. Wait a minute. Yeah, set all these to motion sensing. Thought I already had done, and that was my tablet going off. I just got an email or something. Come on, there we go. Motion sensing on. Are these... Yeah, there's someone in there. Let's get all this done first. And then we'll see what else we need to do. Okay, right. So, people are going about building stuff. That's good. Let's speed things up a bit. And... Wow, we're running low on resources, aren't we? Yes, we are. All this stuff's ready to harvest. Let's actually set an order to cut this stuff. Harvest these plants. It's all good. And we also want some more mining to be done, which we have set. We've got all this stuff up here, so hopefully we've got enough to get on with. Basically, we're going to focus on the defenses first and foremost. That is what we want to get up and running. And there we go. Although that corner still needs to be done. Hopefully someone is going to do that. It's one of our guys. Ah, right, yes, we still don't have a power conduit running down to this thermal generator, so once we get that in place, we will have ourselves hopefully enough power to... Wait a minute. There we go. Seriously, what's going on here? Didn't we already do all this? Why are they not getting the power they need? Oh, no, of course not. We haven't sorted the lights out in here yet, have we? Yeah, okay, so let's actually deconstruct all these lights. That's the problem. Now, what I'm going to do is, because I don't like the way this is set up, I'm going to replace this wall with a stone wall so it won't conduct electricity. Maybe even these ones, and then we can put the lamp back in the corner. Actually, we do have hanging lamps somewhere. Somewhere here, we've got hanging lamps. Right there. Now this is weird. I saw on Laz's playthrough, he used a computer to do research. Now I'm not seeing that. Console unit. Yeah, he didn't use a research table. Use a computer. I don't know, maybe it's there and I'm just not seeing it. So I'm not going to waste any more time with that. I won't worry about it now. An eclipse has begun. That's fine. We're running off of steam power anyway, so that's fine. Nobody is working on repairing, which kind of bugs me as well, so let's do that. Have they started harvesting this stuff? Yes, we have. That's all right. So we've got some food stored. That embrasure's done. Still need the doors. This one's almost done. Is that in construction or have we just not got an embrasure there? Let's just check that out right now. Metal embrasure. Huh. That's weird. I thought I had already done that. So that to be picked up, that to be picked up. And once they've done this, we're going to upgrade their weapons, or at least get them armed, because a lot of these people have sort of fallen in combat now and have no weapons, which is not good for us, obviously. Any more around the map? No, okay. Oh yeah, there's one. Let's have that be able to be picked up. Come on, guys, get these embrasures done. And we don't have a door on that. Why don't we have a powered door here? That's so weird. Oh, I bet a raider broke it. That's why. That's fine. We might just have to specifically tell someone to work on... What's he doing? Don't work on the powered door, buddy. I want you to prioritize working on this. Please tell me we've got enough wire to do it, though. Hopefully we do, anyway. Where's he going now? Is he off to bed? Yeah, okay, cool. Oh, NG, yes, get it done. Come on, guys, get it built. Seriously? Ah, oh, Rennie's going to do it, okay. Where's Rennie? There he is. Going to pick up the wire. Get that finished. Almost. Come on, guy. There we go. And the last bit. No, where's it going now? Don't do the powered door, buddy. Oh, that's... no NG's got it, is there? Okay, so now we have power back to our base. And those... lamps have now been deconstructed, so standard lamp, and we're gonna put them like so. It's not ideal, but it will do us for now. Oops, nope. All embrasures done? Yes, all our embrasures are now done. That obviously needs a wall. So what we're gonna do is we're going to deconstruct. This is a bit of a waste, but I want them close to our actual doors. No, they haven't built those lamps yet. I was just thinking, why on earth have those lamps not come up yet? Right, so one thing we want to do for this, we're going to do it soon enough, but there is, I'm sure there is. Ah, we're researching it now. Awesome. So, who's good at research? Steroid is. So let's take them off of other things right now. He's good at growing as well. But anyway, we want to get this researched. Actually, Freya is less capable of doing stuff. So Freya can do it. And you can also clean. Steroid, we're going to put you back on growing. Mining. No, we'll take you off mining. Just growing and plank cutting, buddy. That's all we want you doing for now. Really need to actually sit and just go through this a bit better and sort people out with manual tasks a bit more than we are doing right now. Okay, so there we go. Our lamps are now in place and working properly. Security, there we go. And energy turrets. Heavy turrets. 800 health. That has 800 health as well. 12 rounds. 12 rounds. So energy turret's probably better. It's cheaper. It's as... Yeah, it's cheaper and it's also as strong as a heavy turret. So we're going to put one there. And we're going to put one there. Gosh, this is really going to take a lot of minerals that we don't have. And that one there. That one there. And we'll deconstruct that one as well. There, and then let's do this one. And that one there. Cool. So deconstruct. Let's take this one down. There we go. Do we have enough minerals? Probably not. No, we do not. Now that's not good. So who can we just have on mining? I just want someone dedicated to mining. I'm not sure what everyone's skill is in mining. Let's have a look. Character. Mining is 9. 3. 4. 0. 0. 4. I guess Swengen. For those of you who watch Deadwood. Is our guy for this. So, Swengen. I say guy. Have I got it wrong again? No, it's a guy. Right. Take you off cooking. Constructing. Repairing. Growing. You're just on mining and hauling now, buddy. That's all we want you to do. And I guess we could also mark this for being mined as well. Yeah, we've really not been too fortunate with the... Ooh, sweet. Got a power cable and connect that. Okay, well, research first. What would be good for us to use, I'm wondering here. Let's have carpet making. We may as well spruce up our base a bit. So, before these get built... can we just put down an enemy switch? I guess it's just... Right, sweet, okay. So if we were to put a switch in, I don't know, here? Let's test it out first. How are we doing? These aren't built yet, are they? No, it's just this one. Yeah, the good thing about the... we need some more tables in as well. We can only have 4 people eating at a time in here. The good thing about the enemy power switches is, as far as I understand it... wait a minute, have we got these placed right? I'm not sure if we have. Yeah, we do. As far as I understand it, if we were to put a motion detector switch on here, these turrets will not fire on enemies until they get close. Auto off when an enemy comes near. No, we want auto on when an enemy comes near. Because turrets will be off, they won't automatically fire on raiders. Raiders will then make the way to these doors. Otherwise, if a turret automatically started firing, then raiders would start attacking the turret, which means they would take, you know, defensive positions wherever they could, behind items or whatever. If this doesn't fire until they get, I don't know, into whatever range... then, I don't know. Hopefully that will just put them straight into a kill zone. I would think, anyway. Research finished, carpet making. So let's now get stone cutting, because I do want to put in those... stone walls. Get some more of this marked for mining. That's already marked. Let's have all this wire free as well. That's marked, that's good. Oh, I was really hoping they would get the other one done first, so let's just put in a power switch. Is that where we've put it? No, we haven't, but that's where it's going to go now. NG, can you actually prioritize the power switch for me, buddy? Why did you drop that metal? That would have been enough. Surely. Hey, hey, hey. And he's gone to sleep now. Okay, well, that's fine. Let's get this mined out as well. There we go. Yeah, I just want to see if this is actually going to work or not. Steroid. Oh no, you're growing and stuff, that's fine. Now, if I was to put in a... Oh, this is a shame that we're having to do this. That's just automatically connected to my wall, and I want it connected to my switch, so we might actually have to move it one out. So I tell you what, we're going to have to cancel all of these, which is a huge pain. Really is. Until we know if this works. So get that wire built, somebody. Michael's working on it, okay. Yeah. Okay, so we've messed up. We messed up. We need to deconstruct that. I also want to deconstruct that. I know it's a waste, but I want it like that. So let's put power switches on all of these. And hope we can get this done before we get any raider attacks. Power conduit, so have we got that one? Just, is it going straight out? Yes it is, so we're going to do that. Power conduit, straight out, like so. And hope we can get this done, like I say, before any more raiders show up. Let's just put one right there, and a power switch right there. So we'll just move the turret a bit further out, there we go. Security, energy turret, so that is now connected, that is a real drag. So we're going to do it like that. We'll wait till all these are done first, and then we'll place down the rest of our turrets. Do we have enough wire though? That's the issue here. I mean, we've got wire down here, but it seems like a hell of a way to go. Can we have someone just haul it back up to base, I wonder? Because I would rather we did that than have someone wandering down there all the time. Any more? Yeah, all this here as well. Haulers, NG, where's NG? Right there, building a power switch, let's... Now he's hauling some metal. No. What you're going to do, buddy, is you're going to haul this wire spool back to base so we can actually work on putting the wiring in place. And we already had a load right there. Get that built. Cool, and also, before you go in, hold that wire back for us as well, buddy. Cool. Tempted to make these a no roof zone just so they're not dark. And let's just turn that off. Stone cutting researched. Light filters. That might be pretty good. Although not really too important. Wall power switch, waterproof electronics. One second, guys. My dog might just be about to bark. Emergency mute. Yeah, that was a false alarm. He didn't actually start barking. I thought he was gonna, though. He keeps running to the door as though he's seen something. Anyway, what I was gonna say is we're gonna research... I've already clicked it, but we're gonna research waterproof electronics because we could potentially make this a no-roof zone, which would mean we could turn these sun lamps off during the day and make the most of our power. We wouldn't be having such a large draw on our power reserves during the day, which would be pretty cool. Now, it's a shame... I don't think there's actually a sensor for daylight, so we'd have to do this manually. But that's the thinking anyway. It's probably not the most important thing we could probably research. Conveyor belts might be cool to do. I don't know. Well, we're going with it anyway. But yeah, we're hitting the 20-minute mark, so I'm going to call this the end of the episode, guys. As always, I hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more RimWorld. Peace!